What is up, Gotham fans? It's Tim here, and today I'm going to be giving you TVT Episode 2. So if you're new to the TVT episodes, it actually stands for TV Topics, and on my channel, I like to talk about lots of the DC superhero shows, such as Arrow, Flash, Constantine, and I also like to talk about Better Call Saul, Breaking Bad, S.H.I.E.L.D., Walking Dead, the Walking Dead spinoff. So I decided to make a series topic where I can basically just, you know, talk about topics from every single TV show gathered up into one. So if you click the playlist or little annotation above, it will take you to the TVT playlist. But of course, this is only episode 2. Episode 1, I talked about the season 2 of Arrow. But anyway, today we're going to be talking about Gotham and how I would like them to integrate the Joker into the series. So we do know that Joker is actually going to be in this Gotham TV series, which is pretty surprising because Joker is a character that has to be handled very, very, very well. And they said they're going to do that. So honestly, I hope it works out well and I hope they don't mess it up. But now I'm going to share my thoughts on how I would like them to integrate the Joker. So how are they going to do this? Well, the best way to do this without really getting anyone angry is without having the Joker, just put the Red Hood gang in there. The Red Hood gang is basically the Joker was like a part of the Red Hood gang, maybe even the leader of the Red Hood gang. Then he got pushed into the acid pit and that whole thing happened. And what I would really like to see is integrate the Red Hood gang. Obviously, don't do the whole acid thing scene because the whole acid scene is a very delicate scene in the comics. They redid it in the New 52 by Scott Snyder. And the only way they could do that scene is if they have Batman versing the Red Hood gang, which I don't think they're going to be doing because we're not going to be seeing Batman. This is mainly focused on Commissioner Gordon. And I would love to see the Red Hood gang. I think that would be pretty interesting, but don't really bring the Joker in. There's really no need to have the Joker besides the Red Hood gang. I mean, don't, like, the Joker, the thing about the Joker is he doesn't have a past. He doesn't have an origin. He's unknown. That's what makes him so special. When you think about the Joker and you're like, wow, what happened to him? What made him this way? Is you don't know what made him that way. You don't know his real name. He doesn't need that. A lot of villains have like their origin and everything, like we're going to be getting with Penguin and Poison Ivy, but no, the Joker is the Joker. He's mysterious. So if they're going to have the Joker, the only possible way I can imagine this happening is, boom, you have the Red Hood gang, and that's it. No name, no nothing else. I don't even want to see a face. I just want to see that Red Hood mask over him, and that's it. Really, that's the only way you can integrate him. They're like, I know Fox is going to want to milk the Joker down. Like, no. If they try to, like, messing this up and being like, oh, here's the Joker, here's a full origin, here's what his family did to him, I will be pissed off. I don't care how good it is, I will be pissed off. I will most likely give that episode a 0 out of 10 and probably not watch the past episodes. I probably won't even watch the series if they mess it up that much. Like, this is the character you had to handle perfectly. Now, if they mess up Poison Ivy's origin, I'll be, like, pretty pissed off, but whatever, you know? Like, us comic book fans are going to be furious if you mess up the Joker's origin. As in, he doesn't have one. All you can do is have the Red Hood gang, and that's pretty much it. You can't have the actual Joker because the whole reason the Joker became the Joker is because he got pushed into the acid pit by Batman. Now, if we're going on for like 10 seasons, and on the 10th season, they have Batman and his first year origin, maybe for a whole season, then they can bring in the whole acid pit thing and have the Joker fall into the Ace Chemicals plant and all that happen. But that's it. Like, only if Batman does it by, like, I don't know, freaking season 10, like Smallville had Superman. Like, that's the only way I can see it. They can't. I don't want Fox to try milking this out, because Fox is known to do that. Milking all the crap out of this. Ooh, look, Poison Ivy. This is all the shit that happened for her. Give us money, you know? I don't want that happening. They can't do that with the Joker. So maybe even if they don't do the Joker and they kind of like shy away from that, they could give a little Easter egg. Maybe have a guy sitting at like a casino and just throwing a Joker card down. You don't even see a face and that's it. Like, I don't mind like an Easter egg, but like they said, they're going to bring the Joker in. So if they do the Red Hood gang, that's awesome. But just don't show a face. I don't want to see a name. I don't want to see an origin. I want to see a hint towards the Joker. then have a good storyline with the Red Hood gang, which they can easily do. So those are basically my thoughts on how I would like the Joker integrated into the Gotham TV show. But now I want to hear your thoughts in the comment section down below. How do you think they should handle the Joker? How do you think Fox is going to do it? What do you think their take is going to be on it? And what would your take be? So guys, thank you for watching. Know to comment, like, and subscribe. And don't forget to like this video if you want to get TVT Episode 3, where I will be talking about The Flash, like I was supposed to talk about in this episode, but I just couldn't not talk about the Joker in Gotham. So guys, thank you for watching. Don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys later. Peace out.
Don't forget to like and comment and subscribe, or you're not gonna like what I do to you next.